Thank you all for coming. Next piece I'll be playing is actually a piece that I've played for a number of my students at Johnson Community College because it's an example of a student composition. I wrote this in 2007, which feels like forever ago to me. Not as much to some, probably, but it's a setting of two Emily Dickinson poems, the first entitled Angels and the second entitled Drowned. And one of my theory students from a couple years ago, who tutors now at Johnson Community College, was nice enough to sing it with me.